work. He said, "You think you cook so good? Take this deer leg and throw it on the table." And
he just had a random deer leg in his lunchbox.
So I took the challenge. I don't back down for much, and now I'm here.
Yeah, but you know what? It's funny because we were at an event. I think it was for rodeo or something. Yeah. And then your sister came up to me and she said, "You want to taste the best sausage in the world? My brother makes the best sausage in the world."
Yeah, but she didn't lie. We have some crawfish hush puppies.
Okay, what are you
going to
make for us now?
Well, I'm going to drop some fresh broccoli or corn, so I'm going to go ahead and drop a couple of these hush puppies for you fresh.
This is so good.
Thank you.
Wow.
Okay. Now, here's our new